So streamers all the way through, leading to the disco ball at the end.
Hey, any news?
Yes, I spoke to the higher ups. Chad got the account.
Oh.
But I did not out you. I know that's not what you want. You just want somebody who's worked for the company longer, you know? Anyway, your secret's still safe with me.
I took a plane and ran the globe to be the show.
Whose pussy is this?
It's your pussy!
What are you doing?
Hmm? Oh, she's tired.
Must be nice.
It's a new life.
I miss Asher.
Oh, honey, well, have you apologized?
He won't respond to my texts.
Oh, sweetheart. Well, try doing something sweet. What does he like?
Stupid rom-coms.
Okay, well, rom-com it up. Those are my guests.
Guests? Like multiple?
Yeah!
Half a world away, another day. So let's go play.
Asher, you busy?
Congrats on the account, man.
Hey man, the email you sent took a lot of balls.
Thanks.
The account should probably go to you. I don't know the first thing about LGBT. See what I mean?
Wow. I don't know what to say.
I'll talk to Ryan. I'll grab the next one that comes in.
Thank you so much.
Can I ask you something?
Yeah, sure.
This is my nephew, Paul. I think he might be,
trans?
Maybe.
Hey, it'll be okay.
Mm-hmm.
This is hair.
Mm-hmm.
There's a little hair. Yep.
Oh.
I'm sorry. Can we stop?
Yes. We should stop.
It's not you. You are really pretty.
Oh, thank you. So are you.
Oh, thank you. I don't know. Maybe I'm just having too much sex.
Or maybe you're just not femme for femme.
Oh, Vero didn't mention that.
You know Vero?
I love them.
Oh my god, I love them. They're so sweet and funny and smart. Did you know that they're really good at drawing?
Oh, honey. You've got it bad.
What, for Vero? No, we are friend zone.
I should go.
Wait. Can we at least braid each other's hair? Okay.
Congrats. Babe Town is yours.
Wow. Thank you.
Yes. Glad it went to the right guy for the job.
This means a lot. Do you think Chad's gonna be okay?
Oh, absolutely. We just landed a count for the NFL.
Go Bears!
He's gonna be fine.
Yeah, he's good.
Dude, congrats.
Thanks so much, man. I am a butterfly.
I got 300 yeses to the party.
Awesome. Ooh.
Yeah. What is... Oh my god, I got a date.
Disco ball.
I feel like a gay disco ball. And look, I'm listening to my pussy.
You took that literally.
Yeah.
Great.
What were you doing this week?
Everyone.
Great.
Yeah. Turns out, I'm not so confused anymore.
Hey there, handsome.
Hey. Maya, Gretchen.
Hi, Amaya.
Hi, nice jumpsuit.
Thank you. I'm gonna go to the drink. Mm. I'm gonna grab a bar.
No.
I'm gonna go.
She just got these pussy earrings. Might be talking too loud.
Gonna buy a lady a drink.
Oh, hey.
Sorry about last week.
Do you want to take a spin?
I think I'm good, actually. Thank you, though. I will still take that drink.
Whatever she's having. It's only fair.
That was a lot of bagels.
You know, it really was.
My band's playing in Bushwick, so I gotta run, but have a good night.
In a band? Oh, come on!
So I was thinking for the next one to do like an underwater theme. I don't know. But...
From Babe Town.
Yes! You got the account!
You know it!
Oh,
it's okay.
Come here.
Yes!
Yeah.
Ooh, nice pin, buddy.
How do you feel?
Amazing.
Well, see, coming out for the 500th time isn't so bad. I'm so proud of you.
Anyone who comes out tonight gets a drink on me. I meant coming out for the first time.
I think specificity is key.
Hey.
Where's Kevin?
Oh, I don't know. He's been rehearsing some performance art thing all week.
Cool.
Yeah. Saw you talking to DJ Bagels.
Uh-huh.
You two gonna...
Nah, I turned them down. Who gives someone a salt bagel?
Gross.
I know, right?
Hey, kids, it's Uncle Murray. How you doing out there? You having a good time?
Asher? Asher? Excuse me, Asher? Hey, Asher, where are you? Asher?
Whoa, take it easy, kid, huh?
Okay.
Hold on this for just a second.
Asher? Hey. I'm sorry. I'm an idiot. And look, can you come here, please?
Can we talk about this? Not on stage.
No. And here's why. Asher had to come out. You all know this. That's why you're here. But, well, I know I messed up bad. I know I probably made you feel pretty shitty. I know you don't owe me anything, but I'm hoping you might find some pity. You're smart and warm and kind and amazing, not to mention sexy as hell. And I was awkward and small-minded and nervous and trite. Yeah, I know I'm a pretty tough sell, but if you'll hear me out, I'm kneeling at your feet to ask you to let me be your top sheet. We can rock it face to face. Let me be your top sheet. You wear the leather, I'll wear the lace. You're more of a man than I could ever hope to be. I'm just praying it's not too late. We could be something really great. Won't you let me be your top sheet?
Uh-oh. Well, in that case, I'm LK. I'm an androgynoid-ish wizard.
I don't even know what that is.
And I'm Rylan. And I am gender fluid, and I always say that my gender is way too complex, and I'm not a pizza, and I don't fit in a box.
I'm Murray Hill, and I identify as Yabba Dabba Doo.
Yes.
All right, does anybody else want to come out tonight? Anybody? Come on up here.
I guess the gay agenda really is a real thing.
Told you.
I'm Goldie Peacock, and I'm an androgynous gender bender.
That was the most romantic thing anyone's ever done for me.
So what do you say?
I'm Mariah, and I'm a gender cyborg.
I'm Warren, and I'm just so gay.
Hey, y'all. I'm Zia, and I'm your gay femme grandpa.
Look at all these...
Thems.
Yeah. Thems, she's, he's, zers.
Later. Okay.
I am coming out as the baddest bitch you've ever known. I'm a trans woman and damn proud of it.
Hey.
You did it.
You know what?
I did.
Yeah.
Hey, baby. Dr. Wayne Newton, and you know, I'm just a
number one kind of way.
I don't know what I would have done if I hadn't met you.
You would have figured it out.
Guess what?
What?
You're my queero. Totally. And, you know what queeros deserve? Somebody told me that they deserve really good sex with someone they want to be having sex with.
Did they know?
Am I interrupting something?
Uh-oh. Nope, you're good. Have a good night. I'll see you around, Vero.
She looks like a gay disco ball.
Yeah, she does.
How about we take it slow?
I'm okay with slow.
Tell your friends, tell your fam, tell your chosen fam.